Yes, there is a general postponement of 1 hour on all race courses today. A 1 hour postponement on all of the race courses today. Over.
Thank you, Al.